what are the seven chakras? Let's describe. The first chakra is called the root chakra. Then we have the second chakra, where the reproductive organs are, the spleen chakra. Then the power, which is the third chakra, the navel area, the heart, then the throat, the pituitary gland, the third eye, we call it, and the crown. So the idea here is to start from the lower, from the first chakra, all the way to the seventh, and the eighth chakra is considered to be the aura, the electromagnetic field around you. So the first three chakras form a lower triangle, and the upper triangle is the 5, 6, and 7 chakra, if you imagine like this a triangle. But the heart is the bridge from the lower into the upper chakras.